Now they went straight into cut up, straight to show and cut up. And I think for your pleasures only, they would like to, are they going to make a second pass? Yes, he's going to make a second pass. They're turning the boat around. As rowing goes, to turn anti-clockwise, you would use the second bow and stroke. To turn clockwise, you'll use bow and center.
Be away, and keep it away. standing.
Is a fruit, very small, very sour, and it's on the beach where they normally pull up. So the shanty is fashioned, of course, to for their realization. So they're saying, "Bear with the damsel tree," meaning let's go to the damsel tree. That's where they normally pull the boat up and have things doing, cut in. Thank you very much for your attention. We would see you tonight, maybe. Where we'll do it again dramatically. Thank you, gentlemen. This is.
Hey, boy.
It's Tiger.